U-Test is a leading global player in the construction materials test equipment sector, providing equipment and services in all areas.
U-Test UTC-0545 L-shaped box apparatus is used for determining the passing ability of freshly mixed self-compacting concrete. Apparatus consists of a solid base, stainless steel vertical hopper, and a horizontal flow tank. Two types of obstacles, which are 2-bar and 3-bar, can be chosen. The 3-bar test simulates more congested reinforcement. L-shaped box can be flipped around its axis for ease of washing. There is an adjustment screw below the device to arrange its horizontality. To change the obstacle bars, unscrew the nuts. Replace it. And screw back again. Seat the apparatus on a firm ground and level it horizontally. Dampen the inside surfaces of the apparatus, remove any surplus water. Ensure that the sliding gate can open freely. Mount the filling hopper. Fill the vertical section of the device with the concrete sample without agitation or mechanical compaction. Strike off the top with trowel. Leave it to stand 1 minute. Lift the sliding gate and allow the concrete to flow out into the horizontal section. When the concrete stops flowing, take 3 readings from both ends of the box. H1 is the average depth of the concrete in the vertical section, and H2 is the average depth of the concrete at the end of the horizontal section of the box. Calculate the passing ratio.